I'm gonna head down to the coast when nothing ever seems to matter.
Degree Women Nature Effects has a really cool contest where they're gonna pick one lucky woman to come on the Lilith tour and be backstage and interview and ask artist questions and report from the tour. And I think that's just, I don't know, if I was a fan, I would want that. Yeah. I would want to do that.
Every female artist wants to be on Lilith. And I know there are only so many slots, and they accommodate a lot of artists. I mean, from one concert to the next, you might have a totally different lineup. And it's a whole festival setting. I mean, you've got, you know, beautiful grounds and lots of different things to do.
We grew up going to bluegrass festivals, and the tradition of bluegrass festivals is you're out in the open. You're out in an open grassy field, or you're in the mountains of Colorado. We used to go to the Telluride Bluegrass Festival. We would travel all over the United States and go see bands, and we were in a young bluegrass band at the time. And so we got to experience music out in the open. My favorite Degree Women Nature Effects scent is the honeysuckle and tea tree oil. We had these honeysuckle bushes in the back of our yard in Dallas when we grew up, and we used to go and we used to eat all the honeysuckle.
My favorite scent is the orange flower and cranberry, and we're not really perfume wearers, so we like the scents because they're light and smell flowery. And
they're fresh smelling. They don't smell like you have a bunch of perfume on.
You can get more information on the Degree Women's Facebook page.